SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block all cookies on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The iOS 17 update changed some things on the iPhone, including the way that you block all of the cookies on the device. So if you would like to block all cookies in Safari, then you can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Safari option. You can then scroll to the bottom of this menu and tap the Advanced button. And now you just need to tap the button to the right of Block All Cookies. Now you'll see that this says websites may not work if you block all cookies. It will remove existing cookies and website data, and Safari will quit and your tabs will be reloaded. Once you've read this and you're okay with it, you can tap Block All, and now your phone is going to start blocking all of the cookies that websites try and place on your phone in Safari.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.